Here we will write a program to check sum of given integers and return true if one of the integer is 20 or if their sum is 20, else return false. So in comment line we'll write it. For this we will declare one method, checksum. Since we are going to accept two integers, I will declare two integer variables and I will accept first number from the user. In A, I will accept it by converting it to INT32. Then we will accept second number in B. And here we will check if A equal to 20 or B equal to 20 or A plus B equal to 20. If one of these condition is true, we will print true. Else we will print false. To execute it, we will call it in main method. We will execute it. I will enter first number 30, second number 8, it will print false. If I enter first number 20, second number 7, it will print true, since one of the number is 20. And if I give first number 10, second number 10, then also it will print true, since sum of the number is 20.